best soundtrack in the game right now. So, Lava Storm and Nectula still use the fucking MP3s from the revamps in this.
Fish boots.
watch out for Shadow Man. They hijacked out yesterday. We're running through here and we didn't even know that those cats were. Those cats were going about fucking 10 deep. Thank you. So I'm gonna try to solo my way into fucking trouble.
Official, I'm 20 now, right?
You're 20?
Yes, sir.
My G. Flying, bro.
Took 15, 6, and 6 was today, so 15, 25, 25 bags.
You did what?
Took me 25 fangs to get what I needed last night. And then 6 more today to get a buffer.
Fangs,
a little over a bubble.
That's really sweet. Not bad if you're just sitting around not doing shit, right?
Yeah, I have the whole zone to myself. The master brewer was up and fucked me up. I had to run into the zone. He actually moves off that spot.
Was that late night?
Yeah.
Solo my way down into fucking get the J boots camp. I kind of want experience. I don't know. I'll pop my little button and see what my options are. If anybody hits me up.
Hex Dagger does not have the word range, like how far it'll go, so I think I don't have to worry about accidentally throwing it.
Well, I tried to accidentally throw it, and it just said your target's too far away, get closer, but I was pretty fucking close, so I don't think it does at all.
Okay, cool. The Ruined Bone Fork can throw.
Say what?
A Ruined Bone Fork has a range on it, so it would actually go if you threw it.
Yeah, that would. But I wasn't gonna test it, but it said your target's too far away. I wasn't gonna get any closer to trying. So I don't know. You're right, it doesn't have a range on it, so I don't think it will. Rune Bone Fork definitely will. That was terrifying.
I knew a ranger who threw his once.
What's up?
Morning.
What's up, buddy?
So yeah, I've been thinking about this.
Oh, fuck you! Fuck! I fell in a fucking trap in fucking Nijana, and I got two fucking mobs on me. Fucking shit. Fucking tentacle terror. I'm never getting out of this.
I haven't been in that place in 10 years.
Yeah, I'm gonna die for sure. No question.
Anybody in there got a key or a rogue open the door?
I have a key to open the door, actually. No, I'm just gonna run into this room.
Like, I stopped running just in case.
Holy shit, I think I made it. That's a miracle. God bless the spirit of the wolf that I got before I zoned in here.
Yeah, no shit.
Holy fuck. And I killed an ogre. And it had a guard's key ring, and I almost didn't loot it. I was like, oh, I'll loot it just in case I need to get into that spot. Holy fuck.
Just happened to need that.
Crawling through that zone, and I was like, I know this fucking traps around here, but I don't know where.
Those traps were on the map.
It didn't look like it. Because I was following the map.
I thought that's what Daz was when I first saw that whole picture.
Oh, that motherfucker rolled up a druid. A 20's great, dude.
I had to see if I can put it to good use.
Yeah, you can get experience all the way up to with a 30 now.
30, yeah.
Assuming Dell didn't out-level that last night.
No.
Yeah, he's 28.
Oh, okay. He was on when I went to bed, so.
Oh, really? Well, he could be 29 then.
That's still in range.
But yeah, if you're when you get 26, Q, I can try to put together something down here in these gnomes. And, it's straight sailing to 45 then.
Are you the highest level in your group?
I got 240s in my group.
Oh, shit.
This one cat in my group, he's 32. He's getting bomb-ass experience.
Do those die quick, those gnomes?
They're just the only, you know, I always camp the side room because they don't run from the side room. They normally run, but for some reason they don't run in the safe room, just past the lava bridge. And they're hella MR, and that's about it.
They must give a lot of experience, because Sole in general isn't, like, super over experienced, so they might.
Sol A actually is a really good gem.
Well, I thought it was just the same as Upper Frost. I thought it was a
so, no, Sol A is 130. It's the same as Upper Guck.
Oh, shit.
That's why you guys started cruising once we got that bar broken.
Look, I don't know if I'm going to be able to kill this Earth element. I'm dead. Oh, damn it, man. Difficult as a warrior.
You don't have, you have you been looking for someone in your level range?
I'm just going to camp J-Boot, so. Oh, don't aggro this other one. Come on, come on, come on, just die, you cunt. Yay. I'm just trying to get to the J-Boot's camp. There's a group down there.
Yeah, you got a level 28 cleric looking for group and high pass. You got a...
Yeah, but I don't want to invite them because then they're going to want to camp J-Boots, you know what I mean?
Well, you can ask them if they want to camp J-Boots and they're clearly going to be on the list just after you. So dead. Yeah, that price is solid. I paid three for mine about 3 weeks ago.
Yeah, I was just talking to some jewelry crafter dude, and he told me there's no chance I'd ever get him for less than 7 platinum. And then about 20 minutes later, some dude selling him for 2 platinum a pop.
Yeah, probably got an upgrade and had him.
And give all my wisdom gear to Kerrig.
It's probably a good idea. Damn, I just went to go rub it in that dude's face. He's not all up. I'm real fucking petty.
Sweet pity Betty.
Fuck it, man.
He's gotta be around the same. He's probably a little higher now because I gave him that gear. But all my resistances are green right now.
Yeah, I got all but disease, fucking 15.
Yeah, when I was buffing Daz, I gave him my Thex Dagger so I could give it to me.
That was a real dangerous thing to do when I had all those rusty daggers in my bag.
It worked.
Had a little anxiety attack at the fucking vendor.
Wait, what did you give him?
My Thex dagger. To give to me. And he was worried because it looks just like a rusty dagger.
Sure.
We don't even have any DPS in this group. I've 1.5 yellow bubs in about 90 minutes.
That's legit.
It's about the same rate I'm going at level 5, bro.
These gnomes in Soleil, man, it's too good.
Yep. Wait, they're all level 29, right?
I don't know. On the other server, my ogre warrior's parked in this safe room, and he was still getting good experience at 44.
Yeah, I think the mobs themselves, I think they're 28, 29.
Three-way, what's that?
And Guck is after the lower Guck zone. It's like with crocodiles, it's basically a big pond.
So hug the right, go through the water.
You don't have to. If you look, you don't have to go through any water. But if you look at the top of the map on lower Guck, oh, you don't have maps.
I have a map of Guck on my screen. On my other screen.
At the top of the map, you'll see like a pond that looks like it has like almost like a peace sign.
A C-shaped bridge.
Almost looks like a peace sign because there's three. There's like a little island in the middle with three planks coming off of it in different directions.
Oh yeah, but I would go through the water to go there normally. Oops. I missed the water.
Just the water at the very beginning of the zone. Upper Guck. You don't have to go through any water on lower Guck. Unless you choose to. Slumber party tonight and go camp those.
What's that? The
J boots? Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm curious if you get down there. Did you list for it?
No, bro. I'm gonna go get some experience right now. I figured maybe later on, me and you can go do it like
later. Yeah, most definitely. You want to get in that at 26 action so that we can do a little test on this experience. These gnomes are like 28 or 29, 30, 31. So
I'm saying
not crazy out of line.
I'm saying like late tonight, if you want to go camp Jeep, it's like me and you, there'll be nobody down there. Like we want to fucking go literally like the wee hours of the morning.
Yeah, I'm down.
Just fucking sit there, slumber party action.
Nails.
Yeah, some pillow fights.
Yeah, some of these random gnomes are up to 34. Captain Bip Nubble is level 40.
swim around past the crocodile. Here's the bugs. Somewhere. Aha, that looks right.
Yo, Q, I'm gonna give you my account info in case I die. You could have it.
In case you die in real life, or are you talking about
druid? No, in real life.
Or if you just have one death, you're gonna quit.
No, I'm actually dying in real life.
I see.
Yeah, I've had bronchitis or pneumonia. I don't know which one it is for about a month. I think I'm dying.
Oh, I think it's happening. Real question. You sound it.
Yeah.
Man, I had that same thing happen about fucking 5 years ago. Sleeping sounded like I was fucking whistling.
I did my pulse check. It was at 91. I was like, all right, it's all.
What was your deal, Luck? Did you get evaluated?
Yeah, and he tested me and he says, you definitely have bronchitis. You very possibly have pneumonia. But the medication we're going to give you works for both bronchitis and pneumonia. I took this fucking bomber-ass fucking big pill for 5 days. Gone.
Azithromycin. I'm on round number
That's it. Yep.
Yep, I'm on round number two of it. It's not fucking help.
Yeah, your kidneys are crying, too.
Azithromycin and prednisone. I'm fucking rolling.
And you're not eating anything that fucks that up, is there? Is there? There's like some types of food that kind of nullify that. Yeah, that's.
The other thing is, my kid's sick too, so I can't even stay at home and relax. I gotta get a pain in my ass here with me the whole time. And telling me she's hungry since 10:30, just eat breakfast. But I eat lunch in school at 11. I don't care.
Like, everything looks familiar here, but I can't tell if I'm going the right way or not. I'm not even sure they're talking to me for the group either. Spiders on the rocks. found the zone line.
Still not back. Make him beat.
Damn, this boat is very non-original. This thing didn't even roll up. Just warped.
The boat?
Yeah.
It's funny when you watch the movie, they're like, they move like, you know, like a robot.
And
frame.
All of a sudden you get on the boat and you got Lev?
All boats seem to just Lev you above the planks for some reason.
Crazy playing on here, man, because I've been playing on all these TOPs and all these people bitch about how rough it is and how rough, you know, some of these servers are. The experience is so slow. Oh my god. Fuck, I just play this shit for a fucking day. I'm gonna play it again.
Oh shit.
So Daz, on server up, here's how bad it was. Make this tune. Train up one hand blunt because I know I'm gonna need to fucking actually hit the mobs. Go out there, find a bat spawn. In 60 minutes, the pop in G phase is 519.
All Wood Elf Druids, right? Hell yeah.
So I realize I'm down to the. I just gotta find a fucking spawn point, fucking kill it. And they Jesus ramped up the Christ. Spawns, so spawns were every 2.5 minutes. So I killed the same bat. For 3 hours.
Did you do any self-reflections at the end of that?
Here's how bad it was. The first go, I got tired, man. I was like, man, this is fucking like fucking beating your dick flat with a hammer. So I went AFK by the guards and consumed all my newbie food. I was level 2. And then I realized that I don't have money. I can't get money. I can't get mana. I can't get food or water. So I'm just going to be in perpetual I said, fuck it. Rerolled.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I'd have ended myself right there. That's it. Just been done with it. So actually, funny enough, I've been out of mana for a while and I can't figure out why I'm not regen mana. You are thirsty. You're out of drinking. That's a good reason, huh?
That'll do it.
Fell in the water. Oh, there's the ladder. Cool.
So what level do I want to stay in Crush Mode until?
20.
Pretty much.
You're going to get bored of it, you're going to go to other zones, and then you're just going to realize, man, this is a fucking shit show in here, but it's such a good experience.
Yeah. Get that group action going.
I was looking forward to those Crocs so much, man. Finally do druid things.
But yeah, that experience in CB is like 2.2x over in Rome.
Plus belts and paths are to be had. Supplemental experience is where it's at. Did Buck give you those putrid rib bones by chance?
No, sir.
Fuck.
It's okay.
Those would be clutch experience right now.
I couldn't find one to save my life last night.
Oh, you're looking for those while you're doing teeth?
Yeah.
I got 18 clutch. Should I use it on crushed bone bones?
Absolutely. We got Yarga good boost. I mean, I bought up like, I don't know, what was it, like 20 of them, and Yarg bought up the everything he had. And how many levels do you do, Yarg?
Three.
We took you from like straight from 5 to 8 right away.
Yeah.
Q, do your Discord messages pop up on stream?
Nervous walking around in Guck here. goblins shouldn't be this dead. There that I can get in on.
Well, I've been killing these gnomes for about 2 hours now, and I'm still amiable.
Sweet.
Doing the Charred Guardian camp?
Doing the gnomes, Sole.
Yeah, no, there's one, there's a camp there with the gnomes that drops the Charred Guardian shield.
This list shit works? Like, how do I get on the list?
Type /list. See what it says.
Okay. I've been added to the list.
Is that a mandated list?
Yeah, so for chase items that are only temporarily in the game, they set up this thing. So it's like literally a list that you got in, and you're in a queue to loot it. And
you
can't actually loot it more than once, so it prevents people from poop-socking these camps and for their buddies, you know what I mean?
Jesus Christ, man.
It's actually pretty cool. So everybody has a chance to get these items. But it's only for certain items, like J-Boots, Dark Elf Mask, you know what I mean?
It's only the legacy items, specifically Mana Stone, Guise of Deceiver, J-Boots. Otherwise, you know, you could just have like 20 people could just get together and say, okay, here we go. And they could just permacamp it for 6 months, mm-hmm. You know, pull out about 150 mana stones and the rest of the server gets dick.
I am position 5 on the list.
How did you check your position on the list?
Once you're on the list, you just type /list again. It says you are already on a list. You are position 5.
Got it.
Do you have to do anything until it's your turn?
No. No, but when J-Boots drop, if like 5 drop in a row, let's say, nobody can loot it except for me on the 5th one. So right now I'm just grouped with the other people on the list. There's only 4 people in this group, but I'm 5th on the list, so somebody else that was on the list probably left. I don't know. 4 or 5. No, there's people in here.
That dude's killed like blooming onions.
Wow, we just got a pair of J boots. Ba boom.
Nice. Just you're like number that. Four.
Just like that.
Number three?
Let's see. Number four.
Oh, right, right. Now you need to have is one of these other people fucking have an ISP crash and a fucking power outage.
No shit. I wish I could spam them dead again like we used to back in the day.
Right click inspect them to sleep.
I just hope fucking by that time my shit comes, I'm not the only one sitting in this room. I'll be calling in fucking backup from the boys.
Can you see that message in your chat?
No, I never read that shit.
That's
who the fuck is Danath? Is this kid talking about Dalmoth?
I'm assuming Dalmoth, yeah.
He's a corny fucking retard.
Probably watching the stream.
He's this dude from Vizel who always had these corny fucking jokes. He thought he was like this insult king. And it was just like, ugh, cringy.
Right, his name is TitanBoy69.
Boy, no shit, right? All he does is pop in the fucking stream chat and make fun of Dalmoth and all this stuff, and he doesn't even get his name right. And it's just like, oh boy, dude, enough.
Dal has this special ability to get people still fucking angry with him. There's even people on these fucking progression servers. You mention his name, and you know, they think he's a fucking antichrist.
Huh. He's, touched a lot of people, I'd say.
Oh, yeah. I love the Triality haters.
There's plenty of
the fucking TR fanboys.
What was your two name in Triality? Yes.
Jasmine.
Were you playing in the ROF time frame?
No. I stopped playing SOF, early SOF.
Yeah, way before ROF.
No.
Yeah, I got a group. Eight. I have to get all the way to it.
Why is it up?
By the lower Gek zone out.
Alright.
I was just there 20 minutes ago.
Being in G phase, except at home, away from home.
Now I got more people asking me to join it.
Damn, fucking cream of the crop.
just got an AFK check dialogue box. That's fun.
Oh, what's it say?
It's just looks like a res confirmation box, and it was like, confirm that you are not AFK. You just have to click OK.
That's legit.
Yeah. This dude went from number 10 on the list to number 2 on the list in just like 2 hours.
Damn.
Yeah, so like things seem to be going all right.
Yeah, the window of time that you get there, I talked to somebody about that. They said just get to your camp at like you know, midnight on Sunday, mm-hmm. and they were like 8th on the list, mm-hmm. and by 6 a.m. they were 4th and there was no drop. So they were like all excited, yeah, this is going great. Unfortunately, they did 40 hours because they had back-to-back like 12-hour drops.
It's the last thing Quark just wanted to hear.
Yeah, shit.
It wasn't on J-Boots, though. It was on Mana Stone.
All right. It don't really matter. You know, the RNG is the RNG. I'm just like afraid that I'll have to run out at some point. Bumwalt. I know I will around 4 o'clock.
So. I mean, for a warrior, this just fucking... They're just too fucking good to have at level fucking 25.
Mm-hmm. I need it so that I can sneak without going slow.
Yeah. I think every melee just needs him in general.
Yeah. I mean, I'd have been in this camp probably a bubble in by now if it didn't take so long to fucking move.
The only shitty thing about being a warrior is I don't know where the Druid Guild is a fucking
Yeah, good luck with that.
Yeah, I know where the Ranger Guild is. I'll go that.
Yeah, every time I look at that Kelithon map, it makes me want to fucking Chili Davis my keyboard.
Soldiers of Tunair? Hell yeah. I think this is it. Yep, found it.
In a group. I feel good now. Ooh, I got haste.
Oh, your boy just made a big mistake.
What's that?
I may have just bought a Enduring Breath spell.
Yeah.
And I figured I'd buy some future 4 platinum. Good lord.
Oh, fucks.
Wait, say that again?
The EV scroll is 4 platinum.
Yikes.
Oh, I fucked up. Yeah, alright, well, I got my heal. Remember that time, Combs.
Got another fucking AFK check. Oh my god.
It's gonna That's be good, tough. Honestly.
Because you don't get a fucking... You can't audio trigger it, and you're obviously gonna be looking at, like, your... You wanna tab out and read the internet. You don't wanna miss that
Got
shit.
Got 2 monitors?
Huh?
You have 2 monitors?
No, I don't.
Sweet. We're headed to Warden.
Yay, yay.
You have rented Crushbone? Hell yeah.
Q, are you in the group?
Yeah. The group at this camp? No?
Yeah, you're in the J-Boost camp. You're not just an outsider, right?
Correct.
Are you getting any experience?
Yeah.
Legit.
But there's only 3 spawns in this room, so it's like whatever.
Yeah, but I mean, it's just better than fucking camping little greens and fucking no bueno. You might just get 26 out of the deal, too.
I doubt it. Unless I'm here there. I hope I don't, because that means I'll be here for fucking 40 hours.
We gotta get that PMA rolling today, brother. Positive mental attitude.
Good luck, man. I'm a negative fucking Nancy right now because I'm still fucking angry.
Some of that in my life.
I'm still angry about what's going on.
I know you're still salty.
Big time. Big fucking time. And I had dreams last night all about her and shit. It's just fucked. My mind is fucked. I don't even want to talk about it. I just want to fucking ignore it until it just becomes nothing that I'm even thinking about. Because the more I think about it, I want to fucking smash somebody.
So I've been trained at a Crushbone twice already.
Oh yeah, you're just getting
hell yeah.
Yeah, by the end of the day, that fucking trainer at the top of the hill will be level 40.
They brought Emperor Crush and the Slaver to the zone so far. Slaver just hit me for 24 and 19 in the same round.
And we had something funny, oh shit, did you guys hear that?
Yes, sir.
Yep.
Congratulations.
Hell yeah.
Level 4.
Meditate 201, bitches.
Huh?
Meditate 201.
Nice.
What level do I actually get meditate?
Level fucking 40.
8.
Damn.
Yeah, you in the trenches now, man. That's good, man, because you ain't one of the ones that's AFK.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm just, like, concerned if I have to run out of the house and be AFK.
Shit, you already know that ain't happening.
Uh-huh.
You go out the house, you know it's game over.
I might need somebody to log me in.
I got you if you need. My son walks home from school, so I'm not going to deal with that shit.
We have no intelligence casters in this guild, in our little squad.
Just
we got Omnibus, Wizard.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, I just lost a roll on a fucking sweet ear that he would have liked. The Obsidian Bead Hoop.
Yeah.
That's not the old Omni, is it, Q?
I have no idea.
Little annoying fuck.
Omnibus?
No, this is a rando.
Gotcha.
Was that a name in Triality? It does sound familiar.
We had some Omni-chan or some fucking dumb shit like that. He was annoying as fuck.
Omnibus.
This guy was a mage we met here.
Omnibus does sound very familiar.
Yeah, Omni started as a mage and then just decided to reroll a whiz.
You know, when going druid or wizard, I figured druid would be more utility. If I'd have known Buck was a druid, I'd have just went. But que sera, sera.
Hey Q, do you know if Syndrilla, that necro that camps the Plane of Fear portal?
Yeah.
She's got gems in her loot table.
Still? I mean, right now?
Well, I know she does at some point in P99. I'm curious, is that portal even in that area? Is it portal just there and not usable, or what?
That's a good question. I actually don't know.
It'd be interesting to go in there and peep that, because I wonder if that portal is just there and it's just not usable, or...
Yeah, I'd love to go check. I'm curious if they added it when they added fear, or if it's just there and doesn't do anything.
Right, it's not that Spectre Cave?
Yeah. The Plane of Fear Zone, yeah. I wonder if that's there or if it's just inactive. There and inactive, or not there at all, I should say.
Got myself a nice little nub group going on.
Word.
Awesome.
Seven chanter, six necro in mid.
Sounds like a squad.
Fucking Pega squad.
Not like you're going to get a lot of those Lego pads now, but it's a pretty good idea to not turn in the Lego pads till the end of the run.
That's good though.
We got somebody that turned in Lego pads first, leveled off of them, and then when they turned in the belts, they got certainly diminishing return.